Good afternoon, everyone. This is Rishika of 10th Standard. My memorable moment in 2023 was when I was entered to 10th class. I was really excited and a little bit afraid that how could I go on. But when Madam declared study hours, I really felt happy that we could prepare for exams and our education will go on very nicely. That I got confidence that I could reach 10 GPA in my final exams. Due to that study hours, I really felt happy, and this is my unforgettable moment in 2023.
Good afternoon, everyone. This is Yasmita of 10th Standard. So my memorable day in 2023 was when I was elected as school people leader. First of all, I don't know about elections, but the students kept trust on me and they elected and nominated as school people leader. So that was my best and memorable, unforgettable moment in 2023.
Thank you. This is M. Kanita. My memorable moment was my science teachers have explained all types of science related lessons by doing practical experiments and digital classes. So it made me to understand in easy way. Now science is my favorite subject. I have lot of experience on doing experiments. My memorable moment what it is. Thank you.
This is Madhurima from 9th Standard. My most memorable moment is the cultural event which is done in February month, and we invited all the parents. It's a grand success. We participated in a classical dance. Me and my friends, teachers and parents felt very happy. This is my unforgettable memorable moment.
Hi, this is Sheila Sapriya. My memorable day was in 2023, our school graduation day. PPT students upgraded for the first standard. They honored by the chief guest and school management. We had cultural events too.
This is R. Krishna. I am felt very happy because I have learned shlokas in our school assembly like Gange Chayamuni Chaiva Godavari Saraswati Narmade Sindhu Kaveri Jalasmi Sannidhim Guru and Surya Namaskaram Adi Deva Namasubhyam Prasidhamam Bhaskara Divakara Namasubhyam Prabhakara Namasubhyam.
Good afternoon, everyone. This is Bisakka from 9th Standard. My best moment was giving seminar. I took seminar in front of my teachers and my classmates. I improved my speaking skills very well and I lost my stage fear. I explained my content very easily and neatly. Due to the seminar, I lost my stage fear completely. This is my unforgettable moment in this school. Thank you.
Hi, this is Lisa Pick. My memorable moment was my field trip on Farmer's Day. Along with my classmates and science teachers, we have seen all the stages of farming and I myself helped them on Monday. I felt very happy that I am also a part of farming on Farmer's Day. I conveyed my greetings to all the farmers. Thank you.
This is Lara Batin from 8th Standard. My best memorable moment in this school was a speech given by me on a chairman's birthday and I expressed my gratitude towards him as he will give all the facilities to all the students and I learned language skills and I can give speech fluently in front of 100 members.
Good afternoon, everyone. This is Akshaya. My best moment in school in 2023 is I learned karate. I developed my self-defense and blocking with arms and legs. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. This is Krishna. My best moment is in our school we have science lab with different models, charts and different chemicals, etc. Our science teacher made and science and physics subject by explaining in the practical way and showing different experiments with digital classes. Thank you.
This is Diksha and my best moment is in this school. I learned the many education tricks like time management, a particular way of teaching, learning, reading skills, handwriting skills and language skills by participating in seminars. There will be all-round development of every student in this school. I am feeling very proud of to be a student of this school. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. This is Manogna from 9th Standard. My best moment is I have improved my handwriting as I joined in a calligraphy classes in our school. This is a nice platform to improve our handwriting. Now I have a best handwriting. This is my unforgettable moment. Thank you.
Good morning, sir. This is Vishuthika of 9th standard. In 2023, in our school, many competitions are held and I participated in those competitions. I improved my skills and without any stage fear. Now I'm feeling very happy for this. Now I'm ready to participate in any district level competition without fear. So our school is a good platform for us to participate in any competitions. Thank you.
Hi, my name is B.R. Vardhan. I'm studying in 6th standard. The best memorable moment in 2023 was IIT classes are implemented in our school and I am also a part of this. IIT classes are very helpful for me. Nowadays, IIT is very important for each and every student.
This is Sarteja. My memorable moment was on Children's Day. I enjoyed a lot with Udmela. Along with my teachers and children, I participated in dance and I enjoyed a lot.
This is Vanessa. My best memorable moment was I got first prize in district level competition in yoga and graduation, also graduation day. I did the classical dance on the stage. I felt very happy.
And my best moment was I shared some horror stories in our assignment and I learned many stories from our library by reading books and I improved my reading skills and speaking tips to all the teachers and learning.
This is Jay Sachin and my best moment was I shared some horror stories in our assignment and I learned many stories from reading books from our library and I improved my reading skills and writing skills. Thank you to all the teachers and learning.
This is Tisha. My best memorable moment was I learned how to use an abacus kit with the help of my teacher. I am perfectly doing addition subtraction by using abacus kit.
This is Hamrika Ben. My best memorable moment was I improved my English language skill by using different techniques from our English lab. And I learned phonics, blending two letters, three and four letters. Now it's easy for me to read a textbook and I can speak fluently in English. As we speak English language at our school premises, thank you.
This is Sri Vishwa. My memorable moment was I got first prize in spelling competition. We have many competitions in our school. I have participated all the competitions like singing, dance, handwriting, elocution, spell bee quiz, etc. At last, I got first prize in spell bee. Thank you.
My best memorable was coming from good help of English teacher. I learned the textbook. I felt very happy. Thank you.
This is Sasha. My best memorable moment was in 2023. We went for a trip at Subhash Garden along with my friends and teachers. We enjoyed a lot. Thank you.
This is Manish. In our school, Maths Lab learned Maths in an easy way. With the help of this Maths Lab, now Maths is an easy subject. Thank you to my school.
This is Yogita. My best memorable moment was I got first prize in a electrical competition and singing competition. I felt very happy.
This is Harshapriya. My best memorable moment was I got first prize in drawing competition. I felt very happy. This is a great thing to me. Thank you.
Good afternoon. This is Sharam Kumar, studying in 3rd class. I am glad to tell about my best memorable moment. My best memorable moment was I got first prize in fancy dress. And my role was Statue of Liberty. My parents and teachers felt very happy. Thank you to my class teacher.
This is my best memory was I learned many activities. So, cutting vegetables, shoeless, mala, physical activities. Thank you.
Morning everyone. Myself Nitvika. My best memorable was I got prize in fancy race competition as ostrich. I felt very happy. Thank you.